Hello, today we're going to show you how to quickly set up the APN settings for Vodafone India. As you know, the APN settings is responsible for the data or network connection between your cell phone and the cell phone towers. If you don't have a proper APN setup, chances are that you may experience a very slow connection, websites are loading very slow, or your videos are struggling on the playback, or you may even don't have any connection at all. So today we're gonna give you the latest fastest APN settings for the Vodafone. This APN settings have been published on our website for the last few months, and you know, there are over 25,000 people reading it every month. And you know, everyone finds it very helpful, and so we decided to make this video so that people who prefer watching a video on YouTube can also benefit from this information. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is accessing the settings menu. So to access the setting menu, you need to slide down the notification bar and find a little icon that looks like a gear and tap on that. You can also go into the apps menu and select the settings app. Now look for something that says more or connection. This will depend on the model or the make of your cell phone. Now you should see something that says mobile network. So tap on that. Then scroll down and you'll see access point names. Hit on that. So now we are in the access point menu. So just hit the option button and you know, select add new APN. From here, we're going to put in the corresponding APN information. Please put them in exactly as they show in the video. And not every single field has to be modified. For some, we just leave them with the default values. So the first one we're going to put in is the name. We're going to use Vodafone. On APN, portal, NMMS. Then from the proxy, 10.10.1.100, port 9401. For username and password, just leave them empty. And for MMSC, we're going to put HTTP mms1.life.vodafone.in/mms. Then on MMS proxy, 10.10.1.100. For MMS port, 9401. On MCC and MNC, this ones should be automatically generated, so just leave them with the default ones. Then this one is very important, the MMS type. So for this one, put default, comma, MMS. Please know that there's no space after the comma. Then the rest information, just leave them with the default ones. Save it, exit. Now just wait a few seconds until the proper connection has been established. And then you should see a small icon on the upper right hand corner of the screen that shows in 4G or LTE, which indicates, you know, that the settings is successful and everything is working. You can also open the browser and try loading off any one of your favorite websites. Leave us a comment below and let us know how did it go for you. And if you find the video helpful, please give us a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.